doing my vocal warm-ups, and I need to correct myself. From my last video, I said the name wrong. It's Eric Arsenault. There's a video linked on my page. So I'm going to go through that, and I'm not going to go through the whole thing with you. You can do that. It's a 13-minute video. But I will be showing you some of the warm-ups that I'm doing. So there'll be a lot of pausing, but it should be fun. Let's see how this goes.
Oh, by the way, they are silly.
Record. Okay. So I did the practice warm-ups. And now I'm gonna show you. It's about loosening this up and feeling this, and then they get connected. So you start with loosening up the yawn. It's really easy to do in the morning. Anyways, and then a little light cough, and feel this. You can feel your abdomen. Feel your abdomen. So it's not all from your throat, because you don't want to have that tight. And so the lip rolls. And you loosen up. And then you go up and down in voice. And sometimes if it gets really hard, you can actually make your lips looser by squeezing your cheeks. Okay, well maybe I should practice some more. Okay. So another thing to loosen up is to tense these muscles. And then let go. Then really, like, relaxes this, and then you're making the sound, and it's not coming from here because this is relaxed. And there's also about going, you can do this, go up and down, because apparently your core obviously has a lot to do with everything. And I'm gonna go ahead and try the next video because it does some more sounds with the like the yah 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 the what was the other one? So I'm going to go practice that stuff, and then I'll do my post video of I sang before my warm-ups, and sing the same thing after my warm-ups, and I'll see you back in a little bit.